Hey everyone, I'm back again, and this time I got a very special review, and I'm sorry I haven't been reviewing as much, but things have been coming up, and I've just been extremely busy, and, you know, life in general. But I got another review on another Shea Moisture product, and this is a product that I've actually been trying to get my hands on when I first figured out that it came out a long time ago. But this is the Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Extra Moisture Transitioning Milk. It has sea kelp and argan oil and is designed for dry damaged hair. So, this is what it looks like. It's pretty much a very moisturizing styling cream, hair moisturizer of sorts. And it's supposed to be for transitioning hair. But I've read other reviews that people who have used it have their own natural hair texture to it. So I managed to pick this little bottle up from Sally's. Luckily, they had a sale going on at Sally's Beauty Supply when I finally found this stuff, and it was only $8.99. Now, the original price I remember seeing at Sally's Beauty Supply was $9.99, or maybe it was $10.99, somewhere in between those prices. It's a bit cheaper if you have a beauty card, of course. I believe you can also find this stuff over at Ulta Beauty, where it's like $10.99. And if you're lucky, I mean, if you're really, really lucky, you might be able to find it in select Target stores. I'm not entirely sure. But the only sure places I know where you can find this is at Ulta Beauty and at Sally's Beauty Supply. With that being said, there's only one thing I have to say about this stuff. Why in the world, just why didn't I get this when it first came out? Why didn't I try this sooner? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and all naturalistas alike, and everybody who just loves hair in general, please just go get this stuff. This stuff is heaven in a bottle. Heaven in a bottle, okay? I am absolutely a fan of this stuff. For starters, the consistency is crazy. It's the same consistency as the doggone argan oil and raw shea butter lotion that I absolutely love, by the way. And considering that it's just for transitioning hair, they need to make this more available to people with natural hair textures like me. This stuff melts into my hair. It literally melts into my hair. Okay, there will be days where I only need like a quarter sized amount of this to cover my entire head, and my hair is so easy to style and so easy to fluff up into a nice little afro. My fingers run through it, and on top of that, the moisture factor is incredible. I mean, just out of this world. In fact, this styling cream is exactly what my hair had been looking for. The bottle is pretty good. It's not that hard to squeeze, and the cream is actually pretty easy to get out of the bottle, by the way. So even if it came in a bottle or a jar, I would still be fine with that. But on terms of the moisture factor, this stuff is absolutely phenomenal, and I couldn't ask for anything more. It just does the works. It leaves my hair moisturized. It makes it so much easier to style to where I don't even need to use the lock method. You know, the liquid oil cream method. I don't even need to use that. All I need to do is just spritz my hair, apply a quarter sized amount of this, and I'm good. I can just style my hair as much as I want with this. And the thing is, this stuff is so moisturizing that you don't even need a lot of it. You can go up from a nickel size to a quarter size amount. Now, you might need a little bit more if you got longer hair, but if you have short hair like me, you won't even need a lot of this stuff to keep your hair moisturized and to style it. Trust me, this stuff is this good, okay? So, if you have thick hair that is very hard to manage and can be as dry as a desert because it's hard to moisturize it, please just go get a bottle of this, okay? This bottle will be very hard to find, and I understand, but when you do find it, don't even hesitate about purchasing it. It is so good, and I can say for a fact that this product will be a staple in my regimen. In fact, this will be my brand new styling product. I would say this kind of beats out the As I Am So Much Moisture Hydrating Lotion, because with a As I Am lotion, I've had to use the lock method in order to use it properly. With this, as I said before, no lock method needed. Just dampen my hair with water a little bit at a quarter size amount, And that is it. That is it. No gel, no oil, no hairspray, no nothing. Just this. And I am all set. I can't really say any more about this stuff. Just go get it. It's heaven. It is truly heaven in a bottle. And whatever the people of Shea Moisture were thinking, please, I would beg for them to not discontinue this product. This is incredible. And I would gladly purchase another bottle and another one as long as they continue to make this. There's not much more I can really say about this stuff. It is amazing. If you have dry hair, get this stuff. If you have hard to manage hair, just get this stuff. And even if you have normal hair where it's kind of wavy, it's not too kinky, but not too straight, and you just want to freestyle your hair, just get this stuff. It is incredible. I don't really even want to say any more about this. You would just have to try this product out for yourself, okay? So that's pretty much my review on it. You can find it at Ulta Beauty and at Sally's Beauty Supply. Those are only two places I know where you can find this. But just get this stuff. That's my review on it. I don't really want to say any more about it. If you've tried it before, please leave your comments in the comments below. I would love to read how well this product did for your hair, or even if it didn't do any well. If you like my review, a thumbs up is appreciated. If you want more from me, don't be afraid to hit the subscribe button. So that's my review on this product, and I will see you soon.